After too many missteps and too many battles lost, Baron von Dorf was demoted and moved far from the front lines. For him, a fate worse than death. January 18th, 1917. Emil, still bedridden, beseeched Anna to travel to Saint-Mihiel to find his daughter and share the sad news of Karl's death. Anna set off immediately.
No.
exhausted, starving. Karl realized he'd never reach San Miguel, his strength fading. Destiny still had one more surprise in store. They were only about 20 miles from San Miguel when their hopes were again dashed.
Pinard. going.
Pick it up!
Oh, mon Valbois.
What? Like you what?